Happy Father's Day. This is a flight for my dad. He got me started flying when I was 17, and I kind of let go of that for 40 some odd years, and then got back into ultralights, which is seems to be what my passion is. Regular general aviation was not something that I really enjoyed that much. It was kind of scary up there with all those other planes all over the place, and out here in the desert and kind of on our own and with, you know, basic instruments and stuff like that. It's so much more fun for me, and have some buddies out here at Whetstone. I'm going to miss when I finally build my hangar, but this is just a tribute to my dad and got me started. And of course, he was a pilot for captain for United Airlines for over 40 years. And rest in peace, Dad, and I love you, and God bless you.